Welcome back to the Special K Hour. As you can see, we're picking up where we left off with our beautiful man called Bernard. Look at him. Bernard Bollock Black. Bernard Bollock Black. He's still beautiful as ever. Sorry, my armpit is really itchy today and I don't know why. It's driving me crazy. But yes. In my last video, I died quite a few times, so let's see if I can make up for that this time. Sorry if I sound a bit phlegmy, I'm a bit sick today. Ow! Yes, and these guys still suck. Well, I hate these guys. Before we crack on, make sure we have our cup of teas ready. Ah, that's a good tea. Right, now, gotta make up for the absolute rubbish crap playthrough I did last time. Yep, come on. Nice. Well, they didn't blow the thingy up. Not cool, yo. Alright. Already doing better. Remember these... Oh, hello. There's one in there with a shield, I'm pretty sure. Where'd he go? Hello? Alright, no, you're not in here. I'm obviously imagining things. Alright. You gotta go fix those guys who killed me last time. I hate these guys. They suck. I gotta go pick up my souls again. So yes, in the last level, we found out that, well, last video I should say, Bernard Bollock Black, his mission is to kill all those without green hair, light all torches, I can't remember why else. Alright, I don't want to drop down there. Oh, like that. Crap. Okay. We're doing better. We're doing a bit better than before. Just gotta not die to this guy. Right. We can keep going. Open up my chest. What do we got? Got a helm. I don't know if I want to put my helm on though, because it will take away my beautiful individuality. I still look like a knob. Ah, see? What's the point? It takes away all of my beauty. And yes, Bernard is beautiful. I wonder if I have any firebombs left. No, I don't. My god, I haven't set them off yet. I want to blow them up. Now, these guys were supposed to do it, but they cocked it up. Because they're useless. Hey. Nope, not that one. Let's try this one. Very good! We're on a roll today, people! Coming up to our first boss, who, if any of you have played this, is an absolute cakewalk. Sorry. Yes, there'll be a lot of me clearing my throat and whatnot, because again, not feeling tip-top weather, but I still wanted to record something. Ideally, I would like to get, you know, a video up every day, but that's probably not going to happen. Oh, go away! Oh, bugger it. There you go. Sod that! Alright, you, come here. Ow. Aha! There we are. Okay, I got a few life gems, very nice. Alright, Mr. Turtle Guard, I know you're there. Hello! Wrong way. But it all worked out in the end. Oh, here he comes. What do you want? Come on. Yes, everyone here is a big crap out. Can I wear this old ironclad armor? Holy crap, that is heavy. That is some armor. But as you can see, it is way too heavy. Not a chance in hell will I be able to wear that. Right, what are we doing now? Yes, as you can see, I can't move through him, so he is a dude. A dude I'm going to kill with my axe. Take that. Take that. Nice. A large leather shield. I'm pretty sure this one is better than the one I've got. Aha! 90%. I like leather. Bernard likes leather. And down there is the boss. But my axe is almost broken, so I'm going to go relax. And kill this guy first. Oh, no, okay. That didn't work. That's better. Thank you for your participation. You may go now. Up, 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 up. You couldn't do that in the first Dark Souls. It was bloody annoying. Climbing ladders was... I think you could slide down them. You just couldn't climb up them quick. And there are some very big ladders in that game. Get out of my way, you. He was just happy, chilling, you know, keeping to his own business, but not for long. He didn't have green hair, I could tell. Very nice. Ooh, I think I can see a spear poking out there. Arrow! Won't be going in there for a while. Mild mannered pate. Ooh, I like pate. And Sellsword Luet. He doesn't have any weapons, he just has two shields. So, what the hell? Nah. I don't need anyone. Like I said, this boss is an absolute cakewalk. And he has a butthole for a face. Chill, bro. Why you gotta be like that? Oh, here he comes. Here comes butthole face. The last giant. Ah! Ah! Oh, I forgot about that follow-up attack. Oh, he's taking his arm off. Not cool, Mr. Last Giant. I'm going to assume that Last is his first name. Oh. Now, I have I've never died to you, and I don't want to die now, especially that I'm on record. That would be very embarrassing.
Ah!
Hit him, hit him, hit him! Oh, cock. Okay, drink, drink, drink. There we go. Whew! I can tell you now, ladies and gentlemen, my butthole was tense. And that is that. Nothing much else to do here. Onward and upward. Oh, I can still summon them. Well, I don't need you. Boing. Oh, that could have ended poorly. That is death down there. Look at those piercing eyes. What did they tell you? You're right there. Bruh, you were lying down before. This stupid game. Hey! Where'd you go? Come back! How bloody rude. The nerve of these people. And I missed. Alright, let's try that again. Aha! Whack! Love it. Love it. And I got a sword with a naughty word in it. Ah. Nothing like a nice hot cup of tea on a chilly Sunday afternoon. Yes, hit that chest. I got a ring of restoration. Smashing! Let's put it on. It restores my health, but as you can tell, it's very slow. You almost couldn't tell. Hello. Yes, we won't be going in that door for a while. An amber herb. Who's Amber? And why are we taking her herb? Pretty sure I made that joke in the first video. And it was so funny I did it again. I got a grand lance. I want to fight you. You may look like you're... Oh my goodness, I do absolutely no damage. This might have been a bad idea. I'm pretty sure if he gets a single hit on me, it's... probably going to absolutely wipe me out. Come here! Stop being a loser! Fight me! Oh yes, very nice. Why won't he backstab him? Bernard! You're making this more difficult than it has to be! Stop moving! Aha! There we go! Eek! That still didn't do a lot. Come on! Oh yeah, and this guy's not gonna give me like... He's gonna give me like nothing. Oh! He almost pulled his dark side powers out. He gave me 900 souls. Thanks, bro. They keep doing it. I love it. You leave an area, and when you come back, everyone's re... Oh, see, look, he's back! Go on, let's watch him disappear again. I think he's trying... Oh, yeah, there he goes. Bye-bye! He's too cool for us. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Yes, he's the Cartman of Dark Souls Dark Souls enemies. The controls get tangled. Stop talking! Actually, I'm going to buy something from you, so you'll give me something. I'll buy this. See if she gives it to me. Stop talking! Okay, she's gonna bugger off now. Thank you, Kongi. Yes, She's going back to Majula. Oh look, another thing. Meowitzer. Holy crap, she looks scarier than I do. Look at that face. It's the eyes. They don't look right. Ow! Alright, we're gonna go down here now. See what treasures we behold. Oh yes, and over there. That's where the end of the game is. Sort of. Okay, that worked somehow. Ow! Ooh, that could have gone poorly. Lovely scenery, isn't it? Oh, gonna have to do a bit of a jump! Okay. I do not like jumping in Dark Souls. Bloody nerve-wracking. Arrow! Where's all my goodies? I want my goodies. And let's not fall down this tree. Soul of a lost undead and a torch. Must be coming up to an hour on that torch now. It's because the way the torch works is every time you pick up a new torch, it just adds 5 minutes to your torch. You only have one. Just add more and more time to it. Oh look, all these people have been turned to stone. I wonder how that happened. What'd you do that for? Yes, he is Eternal Guard, and if you try and attack him from behind, then he will just roll on top of you. Oh, okay, that wasn't good. Crikey! Yeah, I kind of saw that one coming, but I wanted to get that dude. Go away, go away, go away, go away. That's what you get, you Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. I'm pretty sure I can go down there now. Hello! I'm gonna have a sip. Little sippy. Uh-huh, yep, saw that one coming. You did not think your cunning plan through. What have you got for me? A foot soldier shield. Let's see how that one is. Oh, that's crap. Not even going to consider it. Take this. And take this. Now, there's a thingy down here that blows fire. Or shoots fire, I should say. And I'm pretty sure that will get me in a single hit. Come on, you know you want to. I think he's like some weird salamander thing. Open, open, open! Ah, nice. Now, I don't know what's in here, but everyone knows what the key of Dark Souls is, and that's to explore everything. A fire longsword. Right, leg it. I bet I can't wield it. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Well, its fire attack is good. But it levels up kind of crap, so... If I come up against an enemy that's weak to fire, I'll use it then. Not that I really know. Any bosses that are weak to fire? Right! Well, that's that done. Up, up. Bernard is not very fit. He gets halfway up a ladder and then he has to... Whoa, crikey, guys. Get a room. Yes, as I was saying. Bernard gets halfway up a ladder and then has to... get his breath back. I don't want you sneaking up on me. Cheeky little rotter you are. Hello! Nice. still waiting for that guy to lob his firebomb. Okay, obviously he's not interested. Right, I'll come to you then. Ah, you tosser. I'm pretty sure that hurts you too, you idiot. You idiot. Okay. I am going to... Who the hell are you? I'm going to go back to Majula. See what treasures await us. Maces, they're good for armored units. I'm going to eat one of these. Om nom 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 nom. Okay, that didn't give me enough. Om nom 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 nom. That's better. Okay, I'm going to buy that fragrant branch of yore. Gimme! Oh, I thought it was 14,000. Because now she will... Yep, she'll give me that. This is what I wanted. I just bought something, you stupid hag! Because this will give me more souls. Which is lovely. Yes, bearer, seek, seek, blessed. Very nice. Vitality, because why not? It doesn't really come into effect right now. Ooh, he's got a fancy hat. I like your fancy hat, my good sir. Back to Cardinal Tower. Ooh, actually, there is some place I could go in the... What's it called? In the place betwixt. Things betwixt. Because there is another Estus Flask shard, and I've only got 4 of them. Is it worth it, though? Do I only have 1 fragment? Yes, I do. Oh well, I wanted to use one for a while. Alright! Away we go! And I think I got like a bug bite on the under on my armpit, because it is really itchy. And we're off! Yes, if you can remember, those ladies in there are the ones that laugh at you all the time. Call you all kinds of horrible names. I do want to be careful going in here, though, because like I said, there were those fun things that were hiding back there. And by fun things, I mean ogres. And they will absolutely tear you a new one. Especially if you're low level like this. Oh yeah, and the ungrateful sod. You know, you wake him up after he's been turned to stone. You think, oh, he's going to be really nice and give me something. No, he tries to murder you. He's a loser. Yes, and these things with boobs on their heads will... Oh, okay, I'm not going down there. Yes, the things with the boobs on their head will turn you to stone if you go near them. Stop shooting at me! Ow! Crikey, he had a bit of health, didn't he? A torch! Hang on, I'll be back! Ah, that's better. Oh, 50 minutes. There, I got heaps of time. I could leave this torch going for the rest of the recording. But that would be silly. I'm gonna cheese him. can I use this? Very good. Do I have any bolts is the question. I got some bolts. Yay! Arrow! Hey, where you going? Come back here. Yes, that's the Estus Flask shard down there. Which is what I want. Take that, boob head! And you, stop moving. Gonna hit you right in that booby head of yours. If I can... Aha! What? What was that? Oh, Dark Souls, you and clipping. Stupid game. Oh, for flip's sake. I'm running out of bolts here. Stop moving! Oh, bollocks. Buggery, buggery. Oh, there's only one of them left. I'm probably gonna regret that. So you could put that on my tombstone. There was only one left. Right, where are ya? Right below me. Make sure I don't die from this drop. Where'd he go? Is that him? Aha! Oh, that didn't work. Oi! What's your problem? Ah! You shot me in the head. Oh yes, you believe me. I'm coming up there for you. Ah! Tosser! Don't shoot people in the head. It's not cool. I have another torch. Can I help you? You make some funny noises. Yeah. Yes, hello. It's kind of pointless over there. You can jump into a coffin and then turn into a woman, or vice versa. And quite frankly, I don't see the point. There's a red guy. He's red. I'm gonna kill him because he's red. I mean, because he doesn't have green hair. I'm not reddest. Alright, come here and please fall off the edge. It will be hilarious. Oh, bollocks! Okay, you're a bit stronger than I thought you would be. Go away. Oh, fall off the edge will be funny. Come on. Let's be having ya. Have a shield, bro. Oh, it's a woman. Oh, sorry, milady. That's what you get. Alright, so she gave me a petrified something. So I'm going to go talk to the birdie things up here. Up, 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 up. Hiya. And now I can.
You, Kibasaki.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, you, Kibasaki.
Yep.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Shut up. Give me my thing. A white ring. What does a white ring do? Take the appearance of a phantom. Nah, that's lame. Doesn't do anything for me. So yes, if you get petrified somethings and small and smooth silky stones, then you can give it to them, and they like that for some reason. Some people just like smooth things. Anyway, I got another Estus Flask shard. So it means I can have 5 Estus Flasks. Pretty sure I know where all of them are. If not, just because I go around and explore literally every nook and cranny, I will probably find them all. You can't hide from me! Run, Bernard! Bernard Bollock Black. Bernard Bollocks Black or Bernard Bollock Black? What do we think, people? Let me know in the comments below. Do you think it's Bernard Bollock Black or Bernard Bollocks Black? Hi, Mom.
Here to see, however.
Yes. Can I go out to play again, Mom? 2 on endurance, and another in strength. Lovely! Looking nice and rounded up so far. Now, I think I got some more Titanite shards I can put on my axe. Shut up, Leningrass. Oh, I need another Titanite shard. Although I'm pretty sure this guy sells them. Although, too rich for my blood. You again? Can't you see I'm busy? I'm a freaking customer, dude. If anyone watching this ever goes into customer service, don't say to them, "You again?" That is a dumb thing to say. Stop talking. Oh, hang on. I have a large Titanite shard. So let's go level that up again. And look, let's see if I'm getting cranky again. 620? I love doing that. Alright, I'm gonna go kill some piggies. There are some piggies just around the side here, who are surprisingly very hard to kill. Although, maybe I've leveled up enough to make it not so hard. They do... Yes, if you first come around here, they do a massive amount of damage. I mean, I'm leveled up and they're still doing a bit. Bloody pigs. Right, that's enough. That's enough of that. Yeah, sorry, but I do like to faff about in these games. What? What? Lovely. Alright. Let's go kill another boss. Oh dear, I need to go to the toilet. Bollocks. Oh, I'll wait for this to end. 5 Estus flasks. Nice. We're doing a bit more damage. And I get a bit more souls from killing things now because of my white circle. Ow! Tosser. Alright, my phone went off. Ah! Torch! Hold on, I'll be back. Yes, I'm sure this gimmick will get old very quickly, but I don't care. My bloody video. I can do what I want. Which means I can light all the torches I want. Run, Bernard! More torches need lighting. Yes, I remember the first time I played this game. It took me forever to leave this area. I don't know why. Probably because I was just crap at Dark Souls. Aha! No, go away! Yes, my attacks hurt more. Even when you're protecting. Oh, itchy ear. Ow. Ah, that's better. Alright. Moving on. Arrow! These guys are a little bit tougher, but not that much. Alright, down you come. Oh. I was hoping to get a backstab on him. No, I'll just clobber him to death with my axe. Yes, I also remember that I tried playing this. This was probably the first Dark Souls game I tried to play, and found it was too hard, and so I went and played Bloodborne instead. And that one was nearly impossible, but I persevered because I thought the story was pretty awesome. And so when I came back to this, yeah, it was kind of like I could do it with my eyes closed. But that was when I was in the full swing of things. Well, I haven't died yet, so obviously I'm doing... Alright. Siegfried! Hello, Siegfried. I don't need your help. I don't need you or your monocle. Oh yes, and if you remember, it's this guy again. The Pursuer. Yes, he smokes. Which is never a good idea. Don't smoke. It's expensive and it's bad for your health. Ah, you big knob. Come on. Show me what you got. I get a feeling that my axe is gonna break before this is over. Yeah, this guy is pretty damn easy. Just go to the right every time he tries to do something. I love when he does his dash attack, because it's just like, oh, you're going to dash, are you? Oh, you do not want to get hit by that attack, though. It will pretty much devastate you. And yeah, it apparently, like, oh, that wasn't good. Apparently you can hit him with the ballista, but ballista or ballista, I'm not sure, but you can hit him with that and it will, like, one-shot him, but I don't have that good timing. Oh, I staggered him. Ah! Oh, cock. You bloody tosspot. Jog on! A ring of blades. Yeah, well now I gotta use another bloody human effigy, you stupid bloody. Ooh, my nose hurts. Why does my nose hurt? Hello! I don't know why I like doing that, but I just do. Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. Are you alright, bro? I didn't kill him, I just put him, just made him have a seizure. I'll take off the Ring of Restoration, put on my Ring of Blades. The Ring of Blades ups your attack. And attacking is, if you haven't noticed, quite pivotal to this game. I want that. I want that! Some better armor. And my 100% shield. I'm gonna equip that first of all. What? I'll put my bloody strength up first. Fine! Oh, I can equip that though. That's nice. No, can't put that on. Can I put some better pants? I can put my pants on! Mom, I put my pants on! Go and put my strength and my vitality up. Stop that! Fatty. It's not cool to judge people based on their size. I am not going to human effigy it up just yet, in case I die here. And make it a bit of a waste. You are stupid. And for that, you must die. We don't accept stupid people around here. Alright, there's gonna be some guys that drop down. But they're not gonna drop down until I go up here. Go figure. Halberd and a soul of an aimless soldier. Oh cool, I can one-shot these guys now. Nice! Yep. Line them up and knock them down. Ow! Didn't you notice, bro? I got some more poise. And I put some better armor on. Whee! Yes, the Drangleic male, or should I say, Drangleic male, is pretty good. Niche again. Eh. Alright. Strength and. Actually, no, not yet. There's another place I can go to first. Although, actually no, I will go rest, but I won't go back to Majula yet. because I'm going to rest and get my axe fixed. And I'm going to human effigy it up, because I can. I like to stay beautiful. Right. Let's go kill something. So that's two bosses in one video. Very nice. Quite proud of that. Although, again, all you had to do was watch and just show, see that they're an absolute cakewalk. Yes, I gotta go light my torch again, there's another thingy. They're such sooks when they die.
Oh, I'm dead.
Grow up! I'm gonna light you. All the torches must be lit. Especially in this area, because this next area is quite dark. I used a soldier key. Like this very quickly before the skeletons wake up. Yep, hello skeletons. They make some interesting noises. I don't know, I'm just wondering if I'm a little bit overpowered now. Stop that. I wouldn't say so. I'd say when you're overpowered is when you start killing things in one hit. Oh. I thought there was meant to be something here. Hey look, a summon sign. Ruined Avril. What the hell? What's up with your head? No, I don't like you because you're different. Right. I was going to look at something, but I can't remember. Oh well. Light the torch! Still haven't died, which is nice. Still alive! Light my torch! Just keep cracking on. And light the torch, quick, quick, quick! Alright. Nice. Yes, and I do love the ragdoll physics. They're not as prominent in this one as they are in other games. It's more with the swords and whatnot. Break! Thank you. Now this place is interesting. Full of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I can hear one coming right now. Ooh! That's what you get, boy! A human effigy. Nice! Make up for that one I had to use! I know you're there. Oh, there he is. Arrow! I wonder if I can knock down this door. No, he can't. Okay. There are some places that are destructible with these boys. Okay. Oh, flat. How did he flatten me then? Stupid hitbox. Get a heavy hit. And one more, one more! Aha! Nice. You lose! There's like three of the buggers up here. Sup, bros? I'm hoping he'll swing, because there's more explosive barrels up here. Over here! Over here! Oh, you suck. Over here! Okay, this is not going so well. Run! Ah! Oh, crap. This is not good. Run! Run! Okay, good. I had an invincibility frame. How did you fall down, you useless turtle? Okay, guys. I think I've lost my winning streak. This environment is too small. I'm not handling it well. Oh, crap. Here comes another one. Why couldn't you just hit the explosive barrels? You did it last time I played this. It was great. I had something to laugh at. Go away. Oh, crap. Crap. There's a bonfire. Where's the bonfire? Oh, wait, no, it's in here. Okay. This armored Dennis. Cool name, bro. I'm going to die. I've got two turtle guards and this pot's coming after me. Ah! I don't want to be here. I want to be somewhere safe and warm, like a bonfire, but they won't let me rest at it. Roll! Bloody hell. Right. Come on. You bloody. I wish I could have my 100% shield on. Yeah, go on, roll back. Roll back. Ah, nice. Jeez, some of these guys just don't know when to die. Right, where are ya? He's up there. Okay, good, he's going away. You and me have a date with destiny. My weapon is stronger. Although if he uses his magic, I'm screwed. Oh, like that. Hey! What's your problem? Oh, buggering bloody hell. Aye! Confuse the pathfinding! Confuse that pathfinding! Get out of here! Oh, please tell me he can fit. Alright, I'm out. Help! This is all not going the way I wanted it to! Okay, up the stairs! Up the stairs! Ay. And oh crap, I missed him. Ah! You only got one hit. Finally. Alright. Never seen that one before. Oh, go away. I was hoping he'd roll backwards. Get lost! Oh, nice spaz out effect. Alright. Sorry if my ramblings and stupid noises got annoying just then, but I was very scared. A giant, rest in peace. A giant with a butthole for a face. Right, are there any more of you sods left? Ooh, what do we got here? I think it's a titanite shard. Nope. No titanite shard for me. That really took the wind out of me. I can't remember what time I started recording. a whip. Yeah, see, if I hit that, they would have set, like, all these explosives off, and it would have been beautiful. But instead, I had to fight all of them. Hurrah for jumping! No. Ooh. Didn't know that was here. Whee! What the? Oh, that's probably the ragdoll effect coming back in. Don't know if you guys could hear that, but it just had this big thump. Right. Modula, 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 modula. So I put my vitality up and my strength. So that I can wield this stupid shield. I'm up. It's chilly here, guys. Yes, I don't really hold on to these. I kind of just use them as soon as I get them. Bearer seek, seek list. We all get it. Put you up, you up, you up. And you up, you up. Gee, I got a lot of souls. Very nice. And summon adaptability. Alright! Went up a few levels then. Right. Put my new shield up. It's too heavy. Alright, I'll put some crappy gloves on. Alright, that takes me down to just enough. Look at me, I'm beautiful. I'm a beautiful man. Yes, you are very beautiful, Bernard. Bernard Bollock Black. Now where the hell am I going? I could go and check out Heidi's Heidi's Tower of Flame. Yeah, I'm gonna go there before I go to, what's it called? Thingy, you know, the thingy. Lost Bastille, that's right. Now, I haven't actually gone up here yet. No. That Covenant sucks. Because it makes everything in this game harder. And, quite frankly, I don't think I can handle that. Alright, going to get to the Hider's Tower of Flame, rest there, and I'll end it for this episode. If it's too short, then I'll make the other one, the next one, a bit longer. I'm going on an adventure! Splash! Yes, I like this shield. I'm happy that I finally have a 100% shield. I only had to kill two bosses to get the bloody thing. Nope, nope, nothing up here. What do you got? Got something good? You gave me a broken sword. Thank you very much. I could do with another Restus Flask shard, guys. Sup, bro? Aw, he looks sad.
Ooh, I can't do anything right.
You are a big boy, aren't you? Hello, big boy. You are a big boy, and it was all for nothing, because you are crap. Bonfire! Dinkakoldon. Dinkakoldon! Very nice. And over there, you can see another boss. He'll be my third boss. But we'll save him for the next episode. And on that note, I bid thee farewell, adieu, stay safe, and keep it real.